Hello everyone, I'm the Maximum Guitarist, and this is Let's Play Saga. Last time we were with Fireteam Osiris, and they ran away from Scary Guardian Man, who blew up a planet. And now they might be going to St. Helios to look for stuff. Meanwhile, we're here with Blue Team and Master Chief, who are in search of Cortana, and they were teleported to this weird foreign world. You know, the story in this game is stupid, so I'm just gonna gloss over it quickly. That's the gist of it. All that matters is we're probably gonna shoot aliens. Anyways, let's go ahead and continue this somewhat amazing adventure right now. Let's get into it. So here we are, Master Chief. All our friends are here. We just got teleported to this freaky bird. It didn't work. Okay. I was hoping they would be like the birds in Halo 2, where when you shot them, they would explode, but whatever. So, crazy foreigner world.
Console lit up as I approached.
It came from the console.
Mm-hmm. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console. It's Cortana.
Okay. Yeah, apparently Cortana's still alive. Cortana is still alive, hopefully. Oh my.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response.
Nope. Oh, it's an elevator.
What is this place?
Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief,
ooh, this is pretty.
Back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did,
we'll learn what's going on once we find her.
So I've heard
that. This place is incredible. Okay.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Oh my.
Lizzie would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
So, I've heard that those crazy wreck weapons, the upgraded power weapons that you can get in Warzone, some of them are hidden in campaign. So, I think we found one of them in that one level where I was like, man, this sniper looks weird. If you guys remember that, I think that was a special one, but I don't know what it did. Okay.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
That sounds like a bad guy.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Search the area. Return word of any more survivors.
Alright. Sorry, bud.
What are the humans doing here?
Yeah, what are the humans doing here? Good question. Unfortunately, you're dead.
All clear.
All of these.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
Crash landed? Who knows? That's what it looked like. Well, they're dead now. Maybe it was just a... No.
More hostiles. Ready up.
After all that Undertale that I've been... Inhaling. I guess that's a good way to put it. Been inhaling it like a drug. No, all that Undertale that I'm, I've been watching. I feel bad about killing things now. It's like, aww. I could talk to them. I could change their perspectives on life. Yeah, what if they have families? I'm a murdering machine. I feel no pain when I kill all of them. Whatever. It's a video game.
You are not worthy of this place.
Oh my god, really?
Human? A human?
Yeah, it is a human, right. And you're a dead. Whoops. Okay. Moving on. Oh, hello.
Get out.
plasma cannon. Should I take this with me? I don't really feel like it.
Are we going inside yet? No, stupid shield is still in the way. The demon!
Yep, I am the demon. Damn right I am.
There's a forerunner facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Well, maybe there wasn't a sniper. I'm getting shot from. I swear I got shot by a car. Maybe it was on you. Ooh, I shoot. He's gonna stand there? He didn't shoot me a single time. Oh, there he is. Man, these Covenant really suck at their jobs. If their generals just stand there and don't, they just let you kill them. If that's the way the Covenant works, then I can understand why they've been defeated over and over again. Oh, there's a shade up there. Oh my god. Please don't. Oh. This is all. Yep.
I'm down.
Yeah. Save me! Friends!
Back in it.
Oh, okay.
On your feet, Linda.
That didn't work. No! Did you say Christmas? It sounded like you said Christmas. Merry Christmas! Says the jackal. I'll take it down! Ha!
The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But you have a problem, Kelly?
We're right, and Cortana is on this planet.
Yeah.
How did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
And that's why the Covenant are here. They're trying to retrieve it. Yep, there's Promethean weapons here.
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to.
Yeah. Well, I don't even know how he knows how to activate it, but whatever. I'm not going to question game logic. Scary rumble again? No? Yep, okay. My brain.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
No
she
kidding.
Hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
Yeah.
Keep going. We'll find out what's happening.
This is true. Something big is probably happening, so. You know. I'm Master Chief. I gotta save the world. You know how it is. Okay, you gotta admit, though, this game is really pretty. Oh my gosh! This game is real. Oh, there's Guardian. Hey, how's it going, bud?
Have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Oh, that makes sense.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Okay, cutscene. Cool. Walkity walkity walk. Oh, there goes the bridge. Right.
Chief, look.
What are we looking at? Oh no, he's the dead. Did the Promethans kill him? Or was it someone else?
What did this?
Oh my. I bet it was the Promethians. Well, no, didn't they work together in Halo 4? I don't even know. They were fighting each other when we showed up with Fireteam Osiris in the first level, so who knows? I think they're being controlled by Cortana. Because the Didact is definitely dead. So yeah, kill them. Maybe it was the Flood! Wouldn't that be amazing? That's not gonna end up happening, though. Oh, is it the Warden? He has returned.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Yeah, do that.
Not just look at
me. You're not! Aww.
Let us talk some more.
Well, you gotta talk. Come on, man. Just progress the plot. Jeez. Whoop-de-doo. Huh, well, I don't know where my assault rifle went.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home.
Okay, then. Huh. Okay, this looks interesting. So... Aha! I knew it! Is this a secret? It is a secret! I don't know what that- Oh my! I got a binary rifle now. Now, hold on a sec. What was this back here? I wanna go back. What is this? Oh, it's data! I'll listen to that. Doesn't matter now. It's just backstory stuff that's not at all important anyway. It's like Easter eggs in this game. Now, if I care enough about this game, maybe I'll actually go back and try and grab some of these. Always hit big glowy things in these games. That, if I've learned anything about video games, that's exactly what to do. Punch me. Another one. Oh my. Hello.
All clear.
Your trust in her is an easy folly, but one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end now.
Okay.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your cross.
Okay, so Warren is the kind of a douche. I don't know what his problem is.
Soon. You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
That's scary. So he is Ultron.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain, a forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the Domain, touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Okay, this feels wrong. This just feels not right. I think something's up. I don't think it's that easy. Or maybe it is, and I'm just, you know... I feel like something is totally gonna happen.
Okay, here it is. Final activation point.
Okay. Something feels, like I said, not right. Something feels very off about this.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face. The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great.
Is it a different one?
I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together.
I don't trust you.
The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team, let's go.
I want to fly a phaeton. I want to fly it. I never flew a phaeton before, ever. I want it. Woohoo!
Whoa.
Descent. Thank you for the instructions so much.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunners is gonna go.
You'll figure them out.
Okay. I got it. I know it works. Okay, there we go. Yeah, like I said, something about this just feels not right. Very off. Maybe I'm wrong. Isn't it okay to be skeptical? So if you're playing multiplayer, you can have one person get in a phaeton and the other person can be in a ground unit. Almost just killed Kelly again, I think. That'd have been funny.
Keep moving, Chief.
Oh. Luck. Good luck down there.
Nice fly. You're starting to get the heck of this.
We commandeered more than one of your vehicles on time.
That is definitely true. There have been a lot of stealing and flying enemy vehicles in this game.
All turrets down. Nice shooting.
Well, apparently Cortana is not dead, unless this is, like I said, some kind of ruse and we're being tricked with the image of Cortana. Okay, that's it then. That was very fun, and I'm really happy that I got to finally fly a phaeton. Very similar to a pelican.
The exit is just ahead. Is that where the gateway is? Yes, almost there.
Come on, guys. Yeah, you got here quick. That's called AI teleporting.
There it is.
Or AI, NPC. They're not artificial intelligence.
The first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
I want to go explore, but I know that this is just going to be a let's play. I'll go back and explore this some other time, like when I'm playing multiplayer with my friends. I just want to get to the story now. Oh. Okay, apparently that was the end of the level. Osiris again. Lame! Lame Osiris fire team.
You loading up, Commander?
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you, Planet's Eye.
Oh, we're going to San Helios! Yeah!
So you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
It's Elite Friend!
Is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
The Sword of St. Helios. Oh, that's like one of the Arbiter's royal guards.
Planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Luck, Spartan.
Mm-hmm. That's so cool. We have friendly friend elites. It's part of the Arbiter's friends. Oh my god, it's so cool. It's been so long. Can't wait to see the Arbiter. It's gonna be great. Because we better get to see him. He was in the trailer, man. Ooh, it's a lich. We haven't seen her both since him. Phantom's only bigger. Okay. Are we going to St. Helios? Ooh! Oh, and up there's a Phantom. Okay. It kind of looks like Earth. Yep, St. Helios. Homeworld of the Elites. That's so cool. Kind of looks like Requiem a little bit.
Has united the Keeps and formed a new alliance, the Swords of San Helios.
Oh.
With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Endama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Marquis out.
Sweet. Okay, we gotta go find the Arbiter. Wait.
Impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on San Helios.
Is that it? Okay, so, yeah, that was extremely cool. Anyway, okay, the game is getting better now. So, we are going to go and search for the Arbiter in the next episode. But this episode, you know, we went to the mysterious foreigner plant. The Covenant were there for some reason. I'm not sure why. Master Chief killed a bunch of them, and then we fought Warden, and Warden was like, no, you can't talk to Cortana. She's bad stuff, man. I can't let you do it. And then Cortana was there, and she's like, bro, no, he's just crazy. So come on, help me out. Come find me. We can have a tea party and talk about the future of the universe and stuff. So we'll figure out what happens in both of those character story arcs in the next episode, but that'll be the end of this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. All right, bye!